right, guys, this morning in the kitchen, Discover Newport has brought us Chef Daniel Knerr from the Black Pearl. We're making Cajun Swordfish sandwiches and Clams Casino. Chef, how are you doing?
Two easy recipes. That's why we're doing two things today. One of them is featured on our Newport Restaurant Week. The sandwich is our number one lunch item. Cajun seasoning, a little chipotle mayonnaise sauce, coleslaw, onion roll, french fries.
Sounds great. So tell us what we're making and what ingredients we're going to need.
And then
for
the Clams Casino is our number one selling appetizer. We're going to put both of them on our patio dinner menu this year.
Okay.
Extend the hours again and expand the menu again. Anyway, we've got chipotle, ketchup, mayonnaise for the sauce, coleslaw, obviously, Cajun seasoning, swordfish, onion roll. That's the one item. Clams Casino is just butter, saute onions, garlic, some chopped, already cooked bacon, red and green peppers. Once that's all cooked, you put it together with some Ritz cracker crumbs and some seasoning and bake the clams. We're gonna do both of them.
Tell you what, I'm definitely looking forward to it. For now, guys, it's back to you.
That's right, I'm here with Chef Dan. Thanks to Discover Newport for bringing him in over at the Black Pearl. You've had a busy time with Restaurant Week.
Well, especially the weekends, and the weather looks like it's going to cooperate again this weekend, so we're looking forward to having a full house, hopefully. This is our luncheon, one of our luncheon items that's our number one item. We're going to also put it on the patio dinner menu.
Yum.
We expanded it last year. We're going to expand it again this year.
Now, this is our swordfish here, right?
This is swordfish. And we only put it on one side because it's very powerful, very, very tasty, but...
You're talking about the Cajun seasoning.
The Cajun seasoning has the salt and all the spices mixed in.
We get a nice
sizzle.
We
normally put it on a char grill at the restaurant. We don't have a char grill here, so we're just going to sear it up and put it in the oven.
Okay. We get a nice sear. And about how long will that go in the oven?
It's going to, in a non-convection oven, it's probably going to take close to 10 minutes.
Okay.
8 to 10 minutes. You have
Great.
To, just depends on your oven.
In the meantime,
we're going to brown and crisp up the onion roll.
Oh, nice. Throw
and
a little
the
butter
sauce,
on there.
And we're going to, you can mix this up. We're
going to
put, this has chipotle puree.
And what, is this
and
mayonnaise?
Ketchup. With just regular,
Okay.
Mayonnaise. And this is gonna go underneath.
Beautiful.
And then we're gonna put coleslaw on top.
Okay. So this will get smeared on the roll there.
Right.
To hold it all together.
Right, so you can put, when that's all mixed up, you can just put some on there.
Okay. Here we go. Ooh, right. Big dollop.
It's a little spicy.
Okay, well, it's gonna be a lot spicy with the amount that I just threw on there.
And we'll put the...
That's a great piece of fish. I mean, that's a hearty sandwich.
It's a good portion.
No wonder why it's the number one seller for lunch, huh?
And you get french fries as well.
Beautiful. Look at that nice, fresh, crunchy coleslaw. And there it is. We've already got one recipe down, but stick around because we have another one coming up.
Clams Casino.
All right, one recipe down, one to go with Discover Newport. Joining us in the kitchen is Chef Dan from the Black Pearl. We've been talking about Restaurant Week going on and continuing through this weekend. So what's up next?
Well, this is not on our Restaurant Week menu. It's on our regular menu, lunch and dinner. It's our number one selling hot appetizer. And everybody makes Casino a little different. You know, it's even though it was created in Rhode Island, I was making this recipe in Pennsylvania many, many years ago. I'm not going
to
tell you how many years
Interesting.
Ago.
Interesting. We'll
so
leave it up to people's imagination.
It's a different twist. Anyway, so start off with butter, onions.
I'll turn the fan on there. We mix for a little steam, a little sizzle.
Derek, you just got to show me how to do that little flip action out.
Once they're sweating, you put a little
garlic.
Just
practice it right now.
Yeah.
Chef, you think you can let Derek give it a try?
Oh, I'm going to totally screw this up.
Come on.
Okay.
Give it a little. You got it.
Tell you that, I'm doing it without a towel. Without a towel, which was not a wise decision. Thanks, Michaela. I appreciate that one.
I just threw him under the bus.
Yep.
So go ahead, Derek. Bring your hand.
Anyway, this is previously cooked, then chopped, bacon.
Oh, there's a towel. You just see that?
Yes, it is a towel. A little oregano. And a little hot pepper.
I got
Very
on Derek's
little hot
bad
pepper.
Side.
Right? A little salt. Not too much. We want to keep the peppers
very finely chopped.
Yeah.
Wow. That smells good.
It smells so good.
While this is cooking, which is going to be a little bit, you need to cook the peppers through before we put the Ritz crumbs. We'll open a couple of clams.
Okay.
Now, when the stuffing is done, though, we suggest you chill it down. It's easier to handle. This is the chilled down version.
Yeah. Derek, you won't burn your hand on that one.
Let's hope not. I'll find a way.
Now, do you cook, Derek?
I do. I mean, I'm really good at Eggo waffles.
Okay.
If you can see this.
Yeah, I need that. That's all me.
You want to go into the hinge side. And then go over.
So it's a skill.
See, I would just eat that raw. Shucking clams.
That's why we have
oysters.
An extra one. That one cracked.
Man, you're quick, Chef.
Well, it's part of the.
Doing this for a while, huh?
You can be
all
the
best cook
in the world.
Twice
if you can't
already.
Get it done on time, you're in trouble. So you have to open at 5:30 or 11:30 for lunch.
Yep.
So anyway,
you gotta get moving.
You get these. Stuff them. Has a lot of people put bacon on top.
I'm not against that at all.
Bacon, yeah, there's already bacon in there. So
bacon
I think
in there, and then
can never have too much bacon.
High oven, hot oven.
Throw them in there for
or light broiler. That's gonna take. You want to get them brown. So it takes five to 8 minutes.
But look at what they look like when they come out. Beautiful, and I like that some have even gotten a little crunchy on top. I like that they're nice and brown.
If you find your oven is a little too slow, pop the broiler on it a second, just that you don't get a nice little brown. Pretend this is cooked through.
Yep.
You're gonna tighten it up.
That's true, because you want that
Ritz,
binding
with agent. The Ritz crumbs, and also adds another flavor, has a nice buttery texture to it, and that's the. That's my version of casino.
This is the point where I would start spooning it out.
Originally it was created in, I think, in Narragansett, Rhode Island, at the old Little Casino. Mm-hmm. It was called Little Casino in Narragansett, and hence the name Clams Casino.
Wow.
And which I never knew when I was cooking in Pennsylvania, but coming up here, you learn the history.
This is among many, many things, though, that we can, of course, find at the Black Pearl.
Yeah, and we're going to be putting this, both items, on the patio dinner menu, which we expanded last year, extended the hours, created a great new environment, more business. We're going to put these two items, plus numerous more, on it to make it bigger and more enticing for al fresco dining.
It looks so delicious.
I'll be down there.
All right.
Sure, you got me. I'll be down there for sure.
So it was two simple recipes, but we did.
But it's great, and it gets us in the mood for some nice warmer weather for the summertime. If you want any of these recipes, head on over to roadshow.com.